Hello, everyone. The video shows how to use Proxy Helper extension and YiLu Proxy. Firstly, configure YiLu Proxy settings as shown video. Then install Proxy Helper extension in Google Chrome browser. Then set up Proxy. Forward proxy IPs to ports. USA IP, port 5500.
YiLu Proxy supports SOCKS5 and HTTP protocols.
For local port forwarding, in HTTP proxy settings, enter 127.0.0.1 and port 5500. Then select another IP, such as Taiwan IP. Forward port 5501.
Then use SOCKS5 proxy, enter 127.0.0.1 and port 5501.
Enter epinfo.io to check the IP address.
Then click the Proxy Helper extension icon and select a proxy to use.
Select SOCKS5 proxy. You can see the IP address is a Taiwan's IP. Select HTTP proxy. This is an IP of the US. If you don't want to forward IPs every time, you can use the server port forwarding for dynamic IP. Select a location, such as Brazil. Then copy the server IP and port. For server port forwarding, select HTTP type. Paste server host IP and port. Then copy and paste username and password. Then select HTTP proxy. Now the IP is an IP of Brazil. For static IPs local prot forwarding, you just need to forward an IP to a port.
Then enter 127.0.0.1 and port as before.
Then select a proxy. Okay, the video is over. Thank you for watching and subscribing.